Your tuxedo balance of 650 is past due.
What? Chris didn't pay it.
He said he'd handle it.
Right, like he handled his car payment. Wait. That was you.
Can you stop being so negative?
Oh, I forgot. If I just think positive thoughts, then the world will bend to my will.
I am choosing to believe that Chris will pay for it, and so he will. Think positive.
And the positive things will happen to you. You know, the Syrian refugees didn't get that memo, so if you could tell them about the power of positive thinking, that would be great.
You don't get it.
And the cancer patients, too. Like, if they could just muster up some positive thoughts, then... I'm sorry.
No, I'm glad you brought it up.
No, I wasn't thinking.
Do you know how amazing Chris was when my dad died? I am choosing to believe, regardless of what's happened, that he's going to come through again. A $200 ticket for running a red light?
Yeah, that is him. And he's driving your car.
I'm just going to text him.
In the same manner that he dumped you?
Hey, Chris! Exclamation point. You're handling the tuxedo bill, comma, right? Question mark? I know he'll handle it.
Me too. Exclamation point.